Bro, I hate my accent, and I hate talking. I hate talking in Spanish. Talking in Spanish is the worst, because like my Spanish is like, it's like dirty. I don't know. It's like poverty Spanish. Whenever I talk to people in Spanish, it's like they just feel like their Spanish is better than mine. Like it's like, I don't know, dude. I feel like a homeless person when I talk in Spanish. My accent is real, dude. I used to work at a lot of call centers, and I would always get people be like, "Are you from Miami?" And I'd be like, "How the f*** do you know where I'm from?" I'm literally talking to you in English. You sound like you're from Miami. I'm like, all right, I guess. To get snowballed. I misclicked. I'm dead. It's over. Alrighty then. Woo! 13. I have red buff. Maybe I'll regen. I can last at level 4 with red buff. Nice. Cool, dude. All I gotta do is get red buff, I guess. And I'm up 1 CS. Should have W'd sooner. Oh wait, I'm actually gonna get here in time. No way, dude. Wait, this red buff is OP. I wouldn't have got that without red buff. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, red buff is broken, dude. There's no delay today. Wait, there's a delay. I'm just kidding. There's a 30-second delay. The command is correct. There was no delay yesterday and I kept getting ghosted, so today we go back to delay. Dude, Kenny has been saying the same thing for ever, dude. If you look at his chat logs, it's just fucking... Can't wait for Bronner to pull out his Tito burrito and spray his opponent with sour cream. It's like, what? Our lane is like super shoved out, so I'm gonna get ganked, which is why I'm not over there. This is just a gank waiting to happen. And he's got the crab speed buff. Cringe, bro! Don't worry, guys. Nobody saw that coming. For sure. Maybe we kill this guy, right? Yes, sir.
Oh,
Pog, dude, we actually killed him? That's crazy. What's up, everybody? Oh no, our body is losing without the jungler. But they got one. Alright, so now the question is, do we go Liandry's or Riftmaker? It's just always Liandry's, right? Oh, never mind, I'm going Nashor's first, because not having Nashor's last game was really horrible. I'll go Liandry's after, though. Slow. Yeah, I walked around my shroom. I hate it here. Thank you. I have no idea where anyone on the map is. I f***ed up. I wasn't paying attention. Do I die? I hope not. At least let me get this wave so I can get my item. Oh, because he was polymorphed, I guess. Wow, I'm f***ing bad. You see, all you need is naturals, dude. Carry the other item. Naturals purchase is too good. Those plays never happen without naturals. Just a Teemo item, dude. I was a lucky dude. There was nowhere for me to go. I got sandwiched. Like, as soon as I walked into the river, Sett jumped over the wall, and then both of them were right there. Wow, I actually got an assist on every single kill there. That's OP. I want to pick up bot lane, so I have to like walk out. Otherwise, it'll go mid. Did I waste ignite on that Ezreal? It didn't look like he wanted to live at all, dude. Did he waste his E before that or what? Why did he not have E? What happened to my Herald? It died. Wait, how did I get sharked out of everybody there? What the f***? Oh, what a noob. Anymore. Fuck. If I would have dodged the Shen Pound, I would have killed his ass. But that supports Shen. I thought he wasn't looking and he was gonna walk into my shroom and then he just like was like, hey, dude. See you. My bad. He had more brain cells than I expected. Yes, sir. Enemy Dude, I have the same music on for like a fucking year, dude. What are you talking about? Literally listening to the same shit forever. Listening to Pretzel Rocks. Been listening to this shit since like Facebook days. What the fuck is going on here? You see me on Spotify all the time. Wait, you have my Spotify added? I'm on Spotify when I use my Spotify when I drive. Yeah, when I'm driving, I don't even listen to my playlist when I drive. I listen to some random playlists that are good for driving. No, that's me. I turned off my identity so it has a number instead of the name. Reporting in. Thank you. Do you realize that everyone on my team has their ultimate up right now and they ran away from a 4v4? A 5v4. What? Like, what the f*** is wrong with people? I don't understand. First, instead of going mid, they chase through the jungle for no reason. And then they just leave me hanging when I'm literally the strongest person on the map by a mile. Like, what the f***?
Man, I didn't kite him well enough. I would have killed him without dying.
Got his last punch on me.